making ceviche with TAUTOG. Nice chunks. Four. Just dump a good amount of salt in there. So I left this overnight in the lime juice and salt. Pit tomatoes. Habaneros, jalapenos, cilantro. It's fairly simple. We have our now drained fish. Dump it all in, top it together. A little bit of salt to flavor. Toss it some more. I'll go for a taste test. It is absolutely delicious. TAUTOG’R ceviche.